it was a little school, and there was a fog. They followed the treasure there, but they fighted a bad guy. That's Peter. Only be Mighty Mouse. There is a Mighty Mouse in the story. I mean, Mighty Mouse pretends to be a bad guy, but he's really not. And I don't know him, but then I know him. Mighty Mouse thinks that the house is on fire. It's a little squirrel's house. So he pushes the river over the house to put the fire in the water. It's all out. And this place turned around. Now you're going faster. Now you're going faster. Now you're going to crash. Now you're going off the ground. Now you're going up, up, up. Now you're going left. Now you're going to land. Okay, all safe.
Jason plays a music. He tells stories to himself. He seems aware of how our habits and customs. And when he's in a hurry, his helicopter is taken. And he breaks up our cage with ear-splitting noises. His helicopter's story isolates him. If you ask him a question, he says his helicopter is broken. If you suggest an activity, he rushes away and fixes his helicopter. He has no idea what's happening in the process. His stories are the natural guide to every journey.
I'm the baby squirrel that changed to a snake. Hi, Dad. Are you the dad? I'll be the child, okay? The snake friend child, I'm poor, so he changed to a snake.
The question of identity is every child's a serious preoccupation. To the two snakes in the snake house, nothing could be more important. To Jason, when he had his airport walls, it's just as important.
I'm the dad. There's a swimming pool. Who's the alligator? Hey, Jason, you're the alligator, okay, Jason?
Up, 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 down, 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 or you're going to crash. You're broken. I have to fix this blade now.
Jason, look at me. You want to be an alligator or not?
This is a rescue helicopter. Someone's broken. I have to fix the blades.
I got an idea, Jason. Your helicopter has to rescue us, okay? Help out! I'm lost alligator in the dark. Save me, helicopter, to the rescue. Save the day.
Jason is silent. Jason fears him. His best logic isn't working and he's puzzled. Children usually take part in each other's stories because they need friends and they want to be part of the common. Jason wouldn't make any of them. Joseph and Simon are later part of their families. Jason is my friend. It's that easy. Later, Joseph will not help Jason.
do. If you want it flying over there, that lands. This spot, right here.
Turn off the motor. Jason's scuttles just were so great. He's going to go back a further in the giant story. Today, Jason is listening.
And a helicopter, a turtle. It's flying.
I wonder if the helicopter sees another plane.
Someone.
Which someone?
Squirrel someone. He means me. I'm the plane, right?
We must talk about cleanup. Now, too many children are not helping.
You could put a trap door.
Lock them in, then they'll be locked up.
A trap door is better. If they're in there at cleanup time, it would fly open and trap them.
It's a slab so they don't fall. The slab can do the job.
Well, I don't care for the idea of a trap door. Now, let's figure out some new rules.
Get a gun.
With a gun?
No shooting, right, teacher?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. the mother duck.
You can't. You're the little kitty.
No, I'm not. I'm the mother duck. You're my baby duck, you citizen.
Look at the fan belt. It's broken. I have to fix it.
Jason, no. We're doggies. Just be a doggy. Then I'll look at the fan belt later. Come on. You won't be a really doggy baby. Just only pretend. Jason, listen. Stop turning that. You're really a helicopter, but you're pretending a baby. Hey, Jason, okay?
I'll be the kid, Jason, okay?
Yes, you're the kid. Hold your mom's hand.